Oh, praise the Lord. It is such a beautiful privilege to worship the Lord in the beauty of his holiness. Oh, thank you, Jesus. You are so worthy of all our praise. Thank you, Lord. I have a couple things to talk about with ladies. The first thing is just a real quick little commercial for the new regrouped ladies. It was the ladies' lunch bunch, and it is now the ladies' brunch bunch. And Denise dared me to say it 5 times in a row. But we were meeting on the second Tuesdays of every month, and but there were ladies that were working in the morning and the evening, and since all that's been going on in our world today, we've gone around a lot of different things, how we were going to try to get together and everything. So all the ladies decided they want to do it on a Saturday so that the workers that are working through the week can come, and that it's not in the evening when it gets dark in the winter and time to, you know, hard to drive. So we decided for second Saturdays of the month at Bob Evans in Amherst at 10:30 in the morning, the ladies' brunch bunch will meet. And it's just for fun. It's for fun and sweet fellowship. We have missed getting together so much. And we just come there and we get breakfast. You can get lunch. You can get coffee and dessert, just coffee. Or you can just come and just sit with us and we'll have a good time. There's no agenda. There's no mandatory. You must be there. We might miss you if you're not. But it's just for ladies who would like that little bit of fellowship. And you might not be able to make it every second Saturday of the month, but whenever you can, it'll be fun. So I put a bulletin board I put a poster out there on the bulletin board. So to remind us, the first one will be this coming Saturday, July 17th, at Bob Evans in Amherst at 10:30 in the morning. So technically we're thinking, oh, we come for breakfast, we get out by noon, and you still have your whole rest of your Saturday to get all those things that we need to get done. But it'll be a lot of fun. So all ladies are welcome. All ladies are welcome. Okay. And the other thing I want to do is to thank you, you precious, precious Abundant Life people who have sponsored every single foreign Bible school student that we were given. Everyone is sponsored. I never know how many they're going to send us. And I think this is the record. They sent us 30 certificates, and we have sponsored all 30 Bible school students. Thank you, thank you. The Lord is good. Just think, Abundant Life is touching all around the world. And when I read this, I read the countries where you're sponsored. I know it takes a little time, but I just want you, the church family, to know how far our reach is going to spread the gospel and the love of Jesus. And these precious Bible school students who are going back to their cities, their towns, their villages to share the good news. So I'm going to call each one and Abundant Life, thank you so much. Let's just give the whole church a hand. Thank you so much. I just love hearing all the names of those countries and the Bible school students' names. Pray for all of them. You won't remember their names, but pray for all of these students just to have a wonderful impact. And just think, when we get to heaven, whoo. Somebody might call you over, say, guess what? You sponsored a person who came to my village, to my town, and told me about Jesus, and that's why I'm here. I just wanted to say thank you. It's like that song. I love it. So Lord bless you, Abundant Life.